StyleWeek continues in Providence this week as local designers showcase their work in the creative capital. Every day this week, we're getting to know one of the designers involved in the runway shows. And here with us this morning, chatting about children's fashion, is Tony Lynn Spaziano and Bella Barrett. Good morning.
Hi,
good morning.
How are you doing today?
Welcome back, because you were just on our show actually a month ago,
yes,
talking about this new line. Mm-hmm. And it's now part of StyleWeek, which is kind of new for you. I mean, you've been in StyleWeek, what, five seasons now?
Yeah, this will be my fifth season, yes. And I've dabbled in children's clothing a little bit in the past, like a couple here and there, but this is a full children's collection.
So talk about the excitement then of showcasing something totally new.
Well, I mean, I had met Isabella and her mom, and you know, my line is named after a little boy named Chance. Then and part of the proceeds go to help children in need. Mm-hmm. So the natural progression was to do a children's line named after Bella, and it's called Bound by the Crown. So, yeah, that was it. Just, you know, we're really excited about...
Because I win a lot of crowns.
You win,
yeah,
a lot,
yeah,
of crowns.
Yeah, she wins a lot of crowns.
You,
yeah,
got to look good while you're doing it, right?
Yeah.
So what are you wearing today?
I'm wearing a pink pearl jacket, leather jacket.
Yeah.
With star pants that have pearls around them.
That looks so fun. Now, I have to ask, so you're a kid, do you like to, like, run around and have,
mm-hmm,
fun? Are those comfortable?
Mm-hmm.
So that's
really
great.
Comfortable.
I bet a lot of other things on there are comfortable too, huh? Can you show us some of your other favorites?
This one is my favorite, my most favorite. It goes with the pants.
It does go with the pants. Now, why is that one your favorite? Is it the colors?
It's like the softest on it.
It's the softest one. Very nice. How about some other ones, Tony? Can you point us out?
Oh, yeah. This is like a little fancy, like, little feather dress, pink, you know, pink for girls. It's, mm-hmm, feathers with a croc embossed leather top. You know, kind of keeping in the fashions that I've been doing in the past, just for more like children. So we've been doing a lot of tweeds and still the leather's going on with it. And,
mm-hmm,
Bella has another little...
Instead of a mean skull, it's a happy skull.
It's a happy, yeah, skull. Skulls are big right now,
yeah,
too, so you're going to look extra fashionable, right? Got a little bling, a little sparkle. You have some sparkle going on up top. What do you have there?
It's optics, eye sunglasses.
Optics eye sunglasses. Tony, what are they? Are these new for Optics?
Yes, this is Optics is doing a line. Lynn is doing a whole line of children's eyewear glasses that's going to be presented tonight as well in the runway.
I want to see them on. Can you put them on? That's how you have to model sunglasses,
yeah,
right? Very cool. Look, mm-hmm, at that. You got the whole ensemble down. You can, like, strut your stuff right here. Practice for the runway. Your show is actually happening tonight,
mm-hmm,
which if anyone was keeping up with the schedule online, you were supposed to show yesterday,
yes,
but
yes,
due to the weather, of,
mm-hmm,
course, it had to be pushed. But I feel like it's going to go so well. Tonight is also the student show.
Yeah, which is fabulous, and having the students being right after the student show, it's like a fun night, and,
mm-hmm,
it's just, you know, last night with the snow, we had kids coming in from, like, New York City, and there was a girl coming in from Texas, these,
wow,
models, so we just, you know, it was just too dangerous in the snow to show last night,
mm-hmm,
so thank God Rosie helped us out and switched us to tonight, so I think it's going to be awesome.
You mentioned having,
yeah,
a lot of fun. Of course, when you design,
yeah,
for kids, I'm sure, like, the music has to be,
oh,
fun,
yeah,
and upbeat,
too. Oh, yeah,
it's going
to be a lot of fun. Yeah, I think one of Bella's songs might be in there. She has a couple songs out, so.
There you,
yeah,
go. All right, a lot of pinks, a lot of blacks, a lot,
yeah,
of bling, a lot of pearls.
A lot
of fun. A lot of feathers. There,
yeah,
you have it. If
a lot
you
of tweeds, so we're kind of, you know, it's like
everything.
Couture for mothers, and it's
kids,
like, kids love it.
Kids love it because it's comfortable, and moms love it because it's couture. It's comfortable couture.
We love that. If you want to check out Tony's designs at StyleWeek tonight, get more information at WPRI.com/theroadshow. And stick around, because just in a couple of minutes, I'm going to chat with the designer taking part in the accessory showcase.